Hello and welcome to Kochi Marriott once again. Today we would be doing a crisp fried scampi with some black pepper sauce. For the sauce, all that is required is a little bit of chopped garlic, a little bit of chopped chili if you want to make it spicy, but otherwise you don't even need that. So I'll just show you how to fry it and make the sauce for the scampi. Come along.